are you, Ken? How are you?
We're good.
Good?
You know, the audience is doing all this exercise. I want them to do one last thing, okay?
Okay.
You ready, audience?
Tell me.
Put your right hand on your left shoulder and your left hand on your right shoulder and give yourself a hug because you're so smart that you're part of this.
I guess that's almost the only thing that we're still allowed to do, aren't we, in these seminars, to give yourself a hug, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's right, yeah.
Hey, how are you? How are you? What's the time with you in San Diego?
It's only about 7 in the morning.
Wow. Okay. So, how long have you been up?
Well, I got up at 5:45.
5:45, that's your... Are you a member of this 5 o'clock movement, people that get up at 5 o'clock or 5:45 and email or app to their friends, I'm already up, or aren't you?
No, my dog gets me up. So I play with, her name is Joy, because, real joy in life is when you get the act of forgetfulness about yourself, and okay. Dogs help you forget about yourself.
Well, it's always good to give your dog a name, and if you yell it, it sounds good, isn't it? Yeah. Hey, and-